wondering who I am and why I am here. My name is Chris Shendo, but you can just call me Mr. Shendo. I am here to invite you to join the band. So what is the band? I'm glad you asked. The band is a class you can take along with your friends when you get to the middle school, and you'll have fun while learning to play a musical instrument. All kinds of instruments make up a band. Each have a unique look and a unique sound. In the beginning, you can learn to play one of seven different instruments. The flute, the clarinet, the saxophone, the trumpet, the trombone, the French horn, or the percussion. Want to hear their sounds? When you join the band, it's like joining a team. You'll be with people who love music just as much as you do. Band kids rehearse every day with their directors, Mr. Greer, Mr. Anderson, or Miss Knox. Before long, these young musicians start to sound pretty good. Watch closely as sixth grade band students get better and better as they move up to seventh grade, and finally on into eighth grade. That? Now where was I? Oh yes, one really neat part of band is performing concerts. The directors pick out music, we practice it, and then we play it in front of an audience. When you reach the seventh grade, you will get to go with the band to music festivals. Those are cool. At festivals, you play for a huge audience and judges who rate the band. If you perform well, then you will earn a medal, and the band will earn a plaque that will hang on the famous wall of plaques in the band room. Wouldn't you like to join this famous tradition? As eighth graders, you will march in your first parade, so that when you get to the high school, you're ready to join the Mattawan Wildcat Marching Band. You've probably already seen the marching band. Everyone wears a uniform, there's a color guard marching with their beautiful flags, and don't forget the drum majors. This group performs at Mattawan football games and travels to marching competitions too. Well, I'll turn it over to the band directors to tell you more about that.
We'd love for you to be a part of the Wildcat Marching Band and enjoy that experience with 150 other friends.
Every 4 years, the high school band makes an outstanding trip to Florida that we'd like you to be a part of.
Did someone say Florida? This is one of my favorite things about being in the band. You'll get to go to Florida when you are in the high school band. Disney World, Epcot, MGM Studios, the beach, it's a blast. Take a look for yourself. Thank you. why do so many kids join the band and think it's so much fun? Let's find out.
Playing in a band is fun because we get to travel to competitions and play and see how good our band is.
It's fun because, like, we get to do different things that a lot of people can't do. We get to go and play concerts and do other stuff and fundraisers, and that's really fun.
Tell me something about your band directors.
I like the sense of humor that the band directors have and the kindness that they give us.
I like that the band directors are very nice and thoughtful, and they always seem to pick the right music when it comes to concert time.
How did you choose your musical instrument?
Well, Chris, I picked my instrument because a lot of jazz musicians play the alto saxophone, and I wanted to be just like them.
What's your favorite part about band?
My favorite part about band is probably going to festival, because you can always meet new people and new judges, and you're up for a challenge.
With middle school band, we work really hard, but we have a lot of fun. And that hard work pays off when we get to play for an audience at concerts and festivals.
So if the band sounds like something you would like to be a part of, then jump on the bandwagon and join the fun.
On the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends. And I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Going places that I've never been. Seeing things that I may never see again. I can't wait to get on the road again.